Good morning, children. How are you? Hope all are fine and enjoying doing great exercises and activities at home with your parents. I am Prabibha Mohibi from Gurukul Kids Preschool, Manjalpur. We are learning pre-writing strokes. Our today's stroke is backward slanting line. So now we shall learn how to draw backward slanting line. Ready, kids? Let's start. Here I have drawn some dots. They go in the backward line. See these dots. Now I will join these dots and make a straight line, but a slanting line. This is called backward slanting line. See, from up to down, but in a slanting line. This is called backward slanting line. Join the dots. Straight all together, but in a slanting way. Here we get backward slanting line. See, did you get it, children? This is called backward slanting lines. When we learn these lines to draw, it becomes very easy for us to write alphabets. Now we will do one activity related to backward slanting line. Ready, children? Come on. Here. I have a piece of paper here. I have drawn some backward slanting lines. Here I have some ice cream sticks. These are materials readily available at our homes. You can use anything you want readily available at your place. Now, I will put some glue on these lines. I have applied some glue on all these lines. Now, I will take these ice cream sticks and place it on the lines. Now, see. Here we learn backward slanting line. And fun to do these activities also. In this way, children learn very easily. And they enjoy doing these activities. You can stick anything you get. You can draw any type of picture you want using backward slanting lines. And in the picture, you can draw these lines and stick anything you want. Whatever material is readily available at your place, you can stick. So this is backward slanting line. I hope all of the children got it, how to draw backward slanting line. So now ready to do these activities at home? Okay, stay healthy, stay safe, and stay at home. Have a good day, children. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay at home. And do these activities at home with your parents. Thank you.